Okay, Chaney, show us the correct way to fold a napkin.
Fold it in half. And you fold it in half again.
That's a finished product of Chaney's napkin.